the potential for me to feel stupid because I'm a doctor and I fell for this, but I don't feel stupid because this could have happened to anybody.
Dr. Lori Croson got the voicemail last week.
You can make contact with us as soon as possible concerning an ongoing civil matter. The matter is urgent, requiring your immediate attention. Thank you.
When she called back, the man who identified himself as a Cleveland County deputy said there was a warrant for her arrest.
There was a failure to appear and contempt of court, and that I needed to get myself down there.
The caller gave her the address of the Cleveland County Sheriff's Department and told her to bring $1,800 in cash or else she'd be arrested.
I said, I am a doctor. I am an upstanding citizen. I don't just not follow the law. I said, I never got anything in the mail. And he said, do you have any idea how many times a day I hear this?
When her husband said she should seek legal counsel, she says the caller became irate and said they were on the way to her house to arrest her.
I was shaky. I was freaking out. And I'm like, my grandson, my five-year-old grandson is right here. You're freaking him out.
Well, I don't know why they seem to target sheriff's offices, but they do. And they've used my name. They've used different deputies' names.
Cleveland County Sheriff Todd Gibson says they've actually had a man show up in their lobby on the phone with the scammers, and he even spoke to them one time.
Can you tell me where you're at? Because I want to come visit with you, knowing that this is a scam. And he says, well, I'm in California.
Lori did not lose any money, but she spent a sleepless night at her parents' house, fearful to stay at her own. She was relieved to find out it was a scam.
I just started bawling. One, because I found out that it was a scam and that I was in the clear. And two, I was bawling because I didn't understand how people could be so cruel.